I don't care. It's only a game. Black and white, just like mirrors. Feisty like that, too. Fencing meow. Meow?
Meow.
Meow.
It is fencing meow.
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 This is gonna be meow-gerous. I mean dangerous. Meow.
Yep, it sure is.
Meow.
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 Imagine we get like a random person to the party and we're talking like this. They're gonna be leaving. They'll be like, you two are crackheads. You don't take this game serious. Of course not. Yeah. I don't take this game serious anymore. Not after all these cheaters. If I get a crown, I get a crown. If I keep it, I keep it. I don't count on it anymore. Come on, why can't you go in there? It is. Didn't used to be that way. I still don't understand what language that guy is saying in the emote. It is. I hate the music. But I paid money for it, so I play it every once in a while. It's like, it's just annoying a few people that we chase around.
The only part that I understand when he says dropping like a parachute.
Not that. No, why can't I tag this? There you go, Trinity. Thank you. Meantime. So what you let me ping it? That drives me crazy when two things are so close together.
The only part of the song that I understand is when he says dropping like a parachute, but...
Okay, there's but, footsteps around.
But the rest is I don't know.
They're probably going to follow us to make sure.
Oh, and drop in like a parachute.
She yelled, go away. Go away.
Go away.
Nisha. Nisha.
Hey, Nisha.
Oh my god, it's Nisha.
Nishears. More shears for Nishears.
I will burst ya. Okay, don't go anywhere. I'm gonna burst ya. Thunder burst. Turd. I found a turd.
Thanks.
Turd. Who don't want to use my turd on? There's people shooting at us. I'm gonna use my turd on you. Hello. I'm gonna use my turd on you. Yes. Oh, I gotta reload. Give me patience, dude. Give me some time. I'm reloading. Don't shoot at me. I'm reloading. Oh, you're so nice. Where'd the other guy go? Oh, I guess it got him. Trinity, you're being shot at.
Oh my god!
You're being shot at, Trinity.
Help me!
You were dancing.
Help me! Forget it. I just unplugged my mic again.
Oh, they do not miss a shot. And they're dressed as football players. They don't miss a shot. Anonymous 263. They do not miss any shots either.
Since we don't have the team.
So it would not have mattered if you were dancing or not. These guys don't miss.
Can you blame me for it? Or blame the cheaters?
Cheaters, of course.
One question, is it my fault or the cheaters?
Who knows?
Maybe it is.
They probably are cheaters. Most likely, if they're hanging out at POIs, most of them have to be cheaters. And if they shoot like that, yeah. He had a turret on him plus two guns on him, and it did nothing to him. And he took me and Trinity out with a turret.
Plus look, it says bonus again. Look.
Though that should tell you something. He's like overshielded or something.
You missed out on
so
our
they probably
cards.
Have the wall hack radar location thing. Oh, now they want to act like they missed. Okay. You have the medallion? That's why they're after you. They want that medallion.
Are you going to get us?
No. They are so stupid. How dumb can they be? I'd go in way deep into the storm.
Go in the storm!
He's gonna ruin their game, Trinity. He's gonna make them go into the storm. If they want it that bad, they gotta swim all the way out there to get it. He's gonna go deep into the storm. You know what I miss, Trinity? The water raft things. The water boats.
Mm-hmm.
I miss those.
Same here. And I miss the way we used to, like, drive around in them.
Mm-hmm.
You should have told me that people are coming for me.
Somebody's still shooting at you? That's pathetic.
Wait, I thought you were going deep in the storm. Hurry.
I want to see if they're going to go for that medallion. How pathetic is that?
that is beyond that. That's
that's why you should be in the storm. That's why you should be in the storm.
Those are, they have to be obsessed children. They have to be children. Like ADD or ADHD or just really. See what I mean? Yeah, not. Who got you? Was it anonymous or? Yeah. I almost want to spectate them. Almost. Just so I can make fun of them.
Can we spectate those morons?
I don't really want to waste time. That's pathetic. That is really pathetic that they did that.
What reason should we put in the report?
Well, we can't report like we used to, but I'm gonna put them down as harassment.
Same here.
Because that's not proper gameplay. That's strange behavior. That's not proper gameplay. They're medallion collectors, for sure. I have no doubt they probably.
And they eliminate ESP you with the white frenzy.
To see what people have. Mm-hmm. I think they have the ESP hack in order to see what people are carrying. So you know where to go, who to get to. Because they're looking specifically for certain things that they want.
I'm excited for my birthday. They eliminate you with a common frenzy. How did they do that? A common frenzy. How did they do that with a
He knows where to go. He's looking for the next person. He kind of knows where to go. Watch him. He's got that locator hack. See that? I don't see anybody around. This person obviously sees somebody around here. The box showed. See? Mm-hmm. The box. He can see through walls and everything with the box. He knew somebody was going to be there. He's got wall hack. Yep.
I heard the sky poop. Did you hear that?
See that trim? He's got wall hack.
I got 15 eliminations so far. Not missing. This health is down real low. Yeah. There's just so much wall hacks can do, and cheating and all that. Even in his health. Take your buddy behind that fort, or in the fort, you feel me?
Don't revive that moron, don't you, no, don't you dare, no. Your father.
They're very careless, though. They are indeed very careless.
Whoever revives their buddy, their mom's a monkey. Right?
Yeah, but they're very careless.
Which is my gun. They're not allowed to have my gun.
I do too. Probably not.
For them to stay dead in
21 eliminations. They're gonna win the game.
Why were they emoting?
They know where to go. Check that out. They know exactly where to go. Where to find the other opponent. They have the wall hack. They know exactly where to go. That would see? How do they know that person was there?
Radar, that's how.
Exactly. They have radar that they are looking for.
They have a bot in their team. That's what I call harassment and abusive gameplay. I think in 19.
Trash people, trash music.
Oh my god, that week in music sucks.
Yeah, definitely cheating. You can return to lobby, honey. Definitely. Watching them confirmed with the radar location. At least all three of them have to have the radar location.
Yep, I think so.